Stories all new at noon. Police investigating an attempted robbery at a convenience store on Dyer Avenue. Officers say a man came in at about 10 a.m., showed a handgun and demanded money, but was chased out of the store. Last check, police were still looking for the suspect. Nobody was hurt in the attempted holdup.